get to know that she's a mate. She's my terrified mind down below. She's so good to me. She's all that I need. Oh, that I need. Oh, say you here. Oh, let me keep you forever.
Hi guys, I don't have a lot of time, so I have to make this very quick. First of all, I gotta promote myself before I start. I just wrote a book. It's called Look Like a Man, Act Like a Bitch. It's an amazing book. It's about self-help tips that I learned from my dog. It's dope. Actlikeabitch.com.
Yeah, tonight was dope, man. Southeast Comedy Festival, I felt like everything kind of just really kind of came full circle, man. You know, I did the Southeast Comedy Festival 5 years ago, co-winner with Boy Gene Harden and whatnot, and you know, I've been wanting to perform on stage for the longest, man. And shout out to Aubrey, man, like Aubrey Kessler for putting me on the stage, letting me get some stage time. I mean, I only got to do two and a half minutes and whatnot. I was originally supposed to get like six and whatnot, but the show kind of went a little bit long, but just gotta keep going, man. You know, not even keep going. Just make the most of your time. Whatever time you got, just make the most of it, man. And when I got on stage, in my head, I was just like, oh shit, I gotta go through these jokes and this and that. And then I just took a deep breath and it was just like, alright, just talk, man. Just, you know, this is what you do.
Shit, be real crazy. But being that, oh shit, that's my time. No, I really only had 2 minutes, man. I had a lot of jokes, and normally my pacing is very slow. But I had to speed up today because I'm out of time. Okay. So I have a love-hate relationship with dick pics. I love sending them, hate receiving them. Serious, man, that rules my day like every day, you know what I'm saying? But my best friend sent me a dick pic, man, on accident, you know, and said, this is for you. And I was like, hold on, motherfucker. I didn't want to know you like that, man. That's not the type of relationship that I want to know with you. Like, that's why I hate threesomes. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, dudes be wanting to run trains on females, and I'm not with that, man. Because, like, what if you accidentally, you know what I'm saying, when you bust a nut, like, lock eyes with your homeboy, you know what I'm saying? And, like... And the eyes are the windows to the soul. You can be so amazed with your nigga. That's not what you want. That is not what I want when I'm having sex and running trains. That's... I mean, that time we ran a train on that bitch and fell in love with my nigga? Nah, bro. I can call right home, man. Alright, but no, seriously, I really have to, because they got about to shut this venue down and stuff like that, and they say that, you know, people gonna get paid. They can't get paid extra. I don't know what happened, but I only got like a couple minutes, so. My name is Will Hatcher. This is my book, actlikeabitch.com. Oh, and I just started a GoFundMe, because I'm trying to go see Drake in Toronto for OVO Fest. So, GoFundMe/doitforthewolves. I'm trying to go see Drake, man, for real, seriously. Save some of that cocaine money and like donate to my GoFundMe. Appreciate it. Hey, y'all take it easy.
It's just promising, man. I mean, that's set number 17. Got 183 more shows to go, you know, and so we get that guap. Yeah, but you know, it's fun. It was fun. It was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun. Soon. Right here, see this? That's headlining. You know, you'll see my name up there right now. Maybe next year sometime. I don't know. We'll see. Now it's time to party.
All right.
Damn, I done walked in here looking like the motherfucking man of the year. Think I had the motherfucking plan of the year, which was simply to make groupie fans of my peers. And I give my girl whatever she desire.
and my niggas get whatever they require. These rappers old, I'm the reason they expire. Plus I got a city that I carry like Mariah. Damn, that punchline was predictable. I still got you shitting bricks, homie, quit the bull. And we don't need new members, to me the click is full. And I be getting the same women that tip the pool. Believe it or not, I receive a lot.